Speeding toward disaster at over 100 miles an hour. Tonight we know the engineer behind the controls once worked here for Caltrain.
Veronica de la Cruz has some new information about the Amtrak disaster in Philadelphia. Veronica?
The engineer's name is Brandon Bostian, and several years ago, he was driving Caltrains here in the Bay Area. Here he is at San Francisco's Ferry Building holding a sign reading Free Hug. Tonight, investigators say they have interviewed the 32-year-old and taken a blood sample to check for drugs or alcohol. They're also reviewing his phone records to determine if he was texting or on the phone at the time of the crash. Crews began removing the twisted wreckage from the crash site, taking it to a secure location for further inspection. Investigators say Bostian hit the brakes just moments before the train flew off the rails. Watch the top right corner of your screen. A nearby surveillance camera shows the train speeding by and then a series of flashes. The NTSB says the train was traveling more than twice as fast as it should have been.
Maximum authorized speed through this curve was 50 miles per hour. When the engineer-induced brake application was applied, the train was traveling at approximately 106 miles per hour.
That was at 9:21 p.m. Eastern time. The locomotive and all seven cars tumbled off the rails, killing at least seven people and injuring hundreds more. Tonight, investigators are now reviewing information from the train's data recorder and footage from its forward-facing camera. Ken?
All right, Veronica, thank you for that.